I'm finally back. The days I spent in O'Flanagan's pub were the happiest ones of my life.
We drink all day.
This is the life in Ireland.
Dunkelderry is so quaint. It looks like the puzzle at the pediatrician's office.
Get ready to step back to a simpler age filled with tweed caps, cheerful sheep, and unending troubles. What the? Upscale boutiques? Yuppricons!
PR to tea, plasma screen TV.
Docile ultra-yay summer in Tuscany.
Well, Ireland is at the forefront of Europe's tech boom.
In your face, Belgium.
Bart, if you hate Belgium so much, maybe I should take your Tintins away.
No, I'll be good.
But my favorite pub is still there. This isn't the way I remember it! Where's the customers? Where's the singing? Where's 20-year-old me?
Rod, you big sack of glue!
Tom O'Flanagan?
Quiet! They're in the home stretch now. Come on, move your fetlocks! Damn it, will you ever win this race?
This broadcast is from 1979.
Yes, I'm just an old man yelling at me tapes. Oh, I've got lots of time for that now. No one comes into me bar anymore. It's been years since I've sold so much as a pint.
Don't you mean pint?
It's been so long I've forgotten how to say it. It's a joke to even call this place a pub.
What happened, Tom?
Everyone got jobs. That's what happened.
Sir, I brought my father thousands of miles just to drink at your bar.
Do you mean it? Look, don't toy with an old man's heart now.
Give me a beer and a shot of whiskey.
I'll have one drink, one cocktail, and one booze, please.
No. While your father and your grandfather have a drink, we're going to see sights.
Hey, I just spent 10 hours on a plane. I'm staying here. They've got German Krusty on TV.
Heil Heil!
Ach du lieber, Krusty spritz in der Gaswasser.
Ja, Krusty spritz in der Gaswasser.
Such a beautiful language.
That's not how a family vacation works. We do things together while your father has fun without us.